Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some fixes you can try if your VirtualBox will not open the session with the EFL error 0x80005. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. Let's try opening VirtualBox as an admin. Though you do not need to open VirtualBox as an admin, this might fix the problem. Right-click on VirtualBox. Go to Property, select Compatibility, then look for the tab Run this program as an administrator. Click Apply, then OK. Launch VirtualBox and see if the problem has been corrected. Next, we can try and discard the saved state. Click on Machine and scroll to Discard Saved State. If it is not grayed out, click on it and see if that works. If the problem persists, then the best bet is to uninstall VirtualBox, then go to Oracle's website on VirtualBox and download the latest version and reinstall it. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.